How to install Google Analytics on WordPress. Hey guys, it's me Rana, back with another video, and in this video guys I'm going to show you how you can install Google Analytics directly inside your WordPress dashboard. Yeah, you don't need to log in into your Google Analytics dashboard to see your website traffic. Now you can see your website traffic directly inside the dashboard. So guys, let's get started and let me show you how you can see your website traffic directly inside the WordPress dashboard.
If you're new to the channel, make sure to subscribe, or you can turn on notification by clicking this notification bell icon and you won't miss my new uploads. And also you can leave a like if you've been enjoying these videos.
Alright guys, let's get started and let me show you guys how you can install Google Analytics on WordPress. First of all, you have to create account on Google Analytics. Let's go to the Google. Let's perform a search for Google Analytics and open up this first website, and now click on sign in and then click on analytics. Now log in with your Gmail account and then click on sign up. Now here type the name of your account, type your website name. Now type your website URL, select your industry category, select your time zone and check all these options, and then click on get tracking ID. Now select your country, check this box, scroll down and check this box as well, and then click on I accept. Now click on OK, got it. So guys, now our Google Analytics account is ready. Now let's go to the dashboard of WordPress and let's install a plugin. Go to the plugins, click on add new, and come over here and search for Google Analytics and install this plugin, and then click on activate. Alright, after installing this plugin, you can see this plugin in the left side of the dashboard. Now go to this plugin and click on general settings. Now click on authorize plugin. So now click on get access code. Select your Google account and then click on allow. It will generate the access code. Now select this whole code, control A and then control C to copy it. Let's go back to the dashboard and paste your access code right here, and then click on save access code. Now we're done here. Scroll down and click on save changes. Now let's go to the dashboard, scroll down, and you can see this plugin right here. Because this is a demo website, we don't have any visitor, but it will show your website visitor right here. You can see your visitor by date, or you can see your real-time visitor as well. And this option, you can check session, user, organic traffic, and much more. So that's the end of this video guys. I hope you enjoyed this video. If you have any question regarding this video, please ask me in the comment section below and I'll definitely answer your questions as soon as possible. So if you're new here, consider subscribing because I drop a new video every single week in this channel. So that being said, goodbye and see you next time.